He's sincere, he's honest, and he wants to do his best for the residents here. I know the residents here, you know, it's difficult for them after so many years to give Desmond their support, but I think they have fulfilled their obligations last year, voted in the man, voted in a new man. Now I think I hope that they will give Desmond a chance to show what he can do.
After following developments in the Workers' Party over the past few days, why do you think Singaporeans or voters in Hougang should really think hard when they go to the polls on Saturday?
Well, I would say it's an opportunity now to put in a new man, to have a new beginning for Hougang. I think last year they showed their loyalty to Mr. Low, voted for the man that Mr. Low recommended to them. And now he's not here, so I think the opportunity is here now to support Mr. Choo, give him a chance. Let him show the residents here what he can do for them. He's sincere, he's honest, he's hardworking. I think in the last few days, especially events over the last 2 days, it gives me pause because it raises two issues. I think one of honesty and being upfront and up and honest with the voters here in Hougang. I think we shouldn't take them for granted. And I think they deserve the best man. And it's not clear that the Workers' Party has been putting their best man here. And they have not been upright and honest with the voters. So I think they should do that. And I'm looking forward to hear what they have to say tonight. Well, I think what he said yesterday and what he said today contradict each other. So either he was telling the truth yesterday or he was telling the truth today. So I think I will wait for him to see what he has to say tonight before I give him a fair chance to clarify matters. Anything else?
What more do you think the PAP needs to do, you know, over the next few days, you know, in this ground?
Well, I would say that we have offered a good man here. I introduced Desmond here 1.5 years ago. At that time, I said he was a good man. I think I don't have to say that again because he's demonstrated that, his sincerity, his hard work, and his honesty. And I hope that over the next few days that he will be able to reach out again to the residents here to remind them of that, and that the residents will give him a chance to show what he can do.
You mentioned that the Hougang residents deserve the best man. So how is Desmond the best man?
Well, I think that he's clearly the best man. He's sincere, he's honest, and he's worked hard for the residents here. And even though they didn't know him well enough last year, and they didn't vote him in. But I hope that they will give him a chance this time around. Well, there's another aspect of the campaigning this time around. I think, by and large, it has been good, it has been clean. But there's one aspect of it which has saddened me and disappointed me a little, particularly on the net. They claim to be supporters of the Workers' Party. I mean, they've dragged in their grandmothers to make all kinds of wild accusations. They've even, unfortunately, tried to capitalize on a really tragic incident to make voters angry and emotional just to get a few more votes. I'm really very saddened by that. They claim to be supporters of the Workers' Party. I think they should really stop doing that. I'm ashamed, really, that people are doing this kind of thing on the net. 我还要等到今晚，他们这个群众大会，再解释这个问题，我还不知道什么会发出来了。